administered a lethal injection to Michael Poland on June 16, 1999. After all calls for clemency were denied, Patrick Poland was executed 9 months later on March 15, 2000. Unlike his older brother, Patrick used his final moments to express regret for the pain and suffering he caused.
Season in Texas begins with the vanishing of a young mother and child.